They're being placed away. Race number three. The open class over the 512. Light activated, set to run. Ready to race. Favourite box eight, Springvale Alyssa. 230 tab fixed. Racing, Springvale Alyssa hops out well. There's a lot of space for it to move, but booting through, Cries Plugger and Born Thanks. Really, a lot of pressure to the first bend. Born Thanks holds a lead, headed now by Springvale Alyssa, who takes over and charges clear. Second is Born Thanks, then Cries Plugger, Danyos Kelly and Bad Driver, but off the back, Springvale Alyssa by three. Born Thanks doing the chasing, then Cries Plugger. Next, Danyos Kelly, but straightening, Springvale Alyssa the leader. Born Thanks not going away, but Springvale Alyssa going too well. Beats Born Thanks and Cries Plugger. It's the popular trifecta. Then Danyos Kelly and Bad Driver back at the tail end. Time here is around 30 and 10. Real late firmer on the fixed, Springvale Alyssa, and had a lot of space to move early. Wasn't able to quite get to the front by the first turn, but through the pen was able to take over and dart away, and has been too good. Number eight for John Little. Springvale Alyssa first. Second, going to one, which is Born Thanks for Dave Peckham. And third to two, Cryer's Plugger for Thomas Cryer. Numbers are 8-1-2, four runs fourth after race number three here at Mount Gambier.